Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel Learner's Guide. So today we will see how to make an isosceles triangle by paper folding method. So first of all, you have to take a rectangular sheet of paper and fold it from middle. And after folding, you have to fold it like this. And one more thing, the edges must be really very sharp. And the folds must be really very sharp too. So yeah, after making it perfect, you just have to open it. And yeah, this is how it looks. This is a really very easy method, which is paper folding one. And if you loved the video, please like it, share it to most of your friends, and subscribe my channel for more new exciting videos. So thank you. Bye.